person who's sort of coming of age was in a different country. I lived in New York, I worked there, I studied there. And whenever you went out, it was always about gathering around the kitchen. I used to spend a lot of time in England, and you didn't sit out in the living room unless you wanted to watch TV. You only stood around the kitchen, but everyone was around there while the food was being made. The conversation was there, the drinking was there, and the layout and the design facilitated that, which is what is happening now. And that's exciting because there is a very inherent sense of comfort in standing around where food is being cooked. Something is simmering, something is being chopped, you know, people are interacting, sitting across a table, and yet there is constant activity. You're not sitting idle and just trying to make conversation, which is an icebreaker in most conversations in the case of a kitchen. So the great thing about the Nolte design kitchens is the fact that it's supremely ergonomic, and of course aesthetics are right on top of things, but for me ergonomics is huge, and that's why I really like the way a lot of the stuff is designed. The appliance fit in seamlessly, every drawer has a functionality which can be multi-purpose, you know, ease of cleaning, ease of maintenance. It makes life a lot simpler. In fact, I could easily pull out a professional meal out of any of these kitchens more easily than I would in my own, and that's what ergonomics really does. You know, I mean, this is like walking into Wonderland because all these kitchens are fascinating, and for a chef, you just cannot stop playing. I mean, everything is so functional, the ergonomics are fantastic, but if I had to pick one, I think the Leno series is great because it just marries the entertainment aspect of it with the kitchen aspect of it seamlessly. The surfaces are beautiful and it's hidden because everything's concealed. And you know, who would have thought? In fact, I've always been of the opinion that the kitchen is the heart of the house, and increasingly now, even from a design philosophy aspect, it is becoming the heart of the house, and people want to gather around it. You know, it's like the heart is where the hearth is.